14,000 little feet walking down in a pair, crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army of soldiers on a parade. How happy are the centipedes who do not have a care, except to keep their thousands of boots in good repair.
Willy Was a wizard who could never spell it right. Driver fixed a thunderstorm, caught the sun at night. Driver fixed his dog, had black, ended up with white. Couldn't even scare a flea or give him a mouse a fright. Spell for all the notice sent the battle is fight. Oh, Willy became a wizard who could never spell it right. Thank you.
First, 40,000 little feet walking down in pairs. Crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army of soldiers on parade. How happy are the centipedes who do not have a care, except to keep their thousands of boots in good repair.
I didn't mean to spill the milk or break a dinner plate. I didn't mean to kick the cat or come home very late. I didn't mean to tear my dress or lose the front door key. I didn't mean to lie up, but you're always blaming me. I didn't mean to frighten Gran or pull away her chair. I didn't mean to burn the toasted butter in my hair. I didn't mean to make Mom cross or eat up all the cakes. I didn't mean to make excuses. But hey, everybody makes mistakes.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alicia Cosby from Grade 6. My poem's name is The Fly. Hey, tiny fly that quickly flies by. Don't land on my food. It is really rude. Just please fly it away. You're not welcome to stay. Don't make me swat you. But I'll do it if I have to.
Thank you. I'm very happy to be here today. And first of all, I would like to thank the principal over here, Mr. Rosick. And you are doing a great job in our country, and it is we are here to be very honored that you are here leaving your country and working in our country. So first of all, hats off to him. Let's give him a big, big hand. To come over here at a place where everybody is given a free hand and everybody has its own identity. That is more important. And the participants all who were here, the contestants, they were all very good. And as one of them said, we need one love. That's what all we need. So that is all we need, that if you have that courage in yourself, the love of getting aspirations, the love of getting education, the love of becoming great, the love of becoming a poet and a writer and whatever. So all the poems were very good. Everybody took part, and I'm very happy to be a part of it here. And I wish you all the best, all the young poets, all the young ones who came over here. And I think that we are all here to make small mistakes. Even I could do that. So we are all here, one love. Love for always, you know, forgiving everyone and loving everyone and always appreciating everybody and giving a free hand. Once again, let's clap for the school. Bila Guraya stands first. Bila Guraya. And he has got 35 points, which is record. That's wonderful, Bila Guraya. Again, give him a big hand. The second prize goes to Ramik Sarath. Everybody loves to be appreciated, so one love for appreciation. You have to appreciate whoever comes on the stage. Please, once more, let's clap for him. The third prize goes to Aisha Zay. Aisha Zay, please come on the stage. She got 28 points, 28. So let's clap for her also. Okay, thank you. The prize goes to Safiuddin Riyaz from Aitchison College. He got 37 points, that's great. And yes, Safiuddin, best of luck. You are a wonderful orator. It means an orator in making. When he's going to grow up, he's going to be doing wonders. Wonderful speaker. The second prize goes to, it's Ali Farooq, Aitchison College. He has got 36 points. points, getting 29 points, goes to Alize Adnan. That was again once a very good thing. Let's clap for them. All of you, please.